My name is Miss B, and I am a drag queen. And this is Drag Queen Story Hour. Give it up for yourself. Yeah. This is the land of all. And everyone fits in here. Do you see that? They're being nice to the bullies. What color is a frog?
Green.
Green. The reactions from the kids are hysterical. Does anyone know what a drag queen is? No? Do you know what a drag queen is? But they warm up, they get to know who I am. A drag queen is a character you create to express your feminine side or any other side of yourself that you'd like to explore.
I would like to be a superhero.
Yeah, you could be a drag queen superhero.
Yeah.
As soon as you start singing songs and having fun together is when they really let loose. You put your right hand in, you put your right hand out. Drag Queen Story Hour helps teach kids to accept themselves and let them know that it's okay to be themselves and to be who they are and to accept others.
I like the book Neither because it's about being nice to other people.
We do a lot of LGBTQ books, also about gender. This actually touches base and explains a drag queen from, like I said, a kid-friendly perspective. I do! Raise your hand if you like arts and crafts! I do! The reason why I do Drag Queen Story Hour is to have fun with the kids, get to know them, and also make an impact on them. Because I want them to go out there and embrace the world, and I want them to change it, because they are our next generation. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Yeah, give it up for yourselves! We have great singers in here!